By Sarah Moskow.
Yeah, nice defense.
Maroons foul number 5, Deja Cooper, her first team foul number 4. Bulldog foul number 5, Catherine Pollock, her first, team second. The line shooting 2 will be Kylie Graves. There's Cheney gets another.
To have one now.
It's a new man.
I teach you the best.
Oh.
Batavia found number 42, Gideon Rarico, her first, team sixth. Deja Cooper will get two shots. Bulldog foul, Aaron Golden, her second, team's first. Number 14, Emily Graves will shoot two. Sarah Moskow, her first, team foul number one. Diana Sergio. Bulldogs foul number 5, Catherine Pollock, that's her third. Team foul number 2. At line number 10, Gabrielle Pierre-Louis will shoot 2. Lane violation on the Maroons. Bulldogs possession. We'll shoot one more. That's the end of the third quarter. The score between the seed and both the boys and the girls playing St. Charles East. Catherine Pollock, that's her fourth. team's third. At the line shooting two will be Emily Graves. Basket by Gabrielle Pierre-Louis. Jump ball, alternating possession to Elgin. By Paris Cheney. Timeout, Elgin.